I made these mushroom lights out of polymer clay. The clay I used is actually translucent, which makes it perfect for this project. The key here is making a little cup for the light to sit in. These lights I used are actually meant for balloons, so they only last around 48 hours.